It's not yet over. Normally, after graduation, the graduates are